Please rise for a moment of silence to be followed by the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, BHS. I'm Emily.
And I'm Eden.
And welcome to Bash TV.
Today is Friday, November 4th, making today the official 42nd day of school and day two of the cycle.
Congratulations to the November Students of the Month, Zachary Bedwell, Carly Hill, and Regan Welsh.
The Guidance Office will hold additional FAFSA completion nights on November 9th at 5 p.m. and 5:30 p.m. and November 10th at 4:30 p.m. and 5 p.m. for anyone who is unable to attend the first session. Appointments are required. Sign up in the Guidance Office.
Today at 10:30 a.m., all seniors will report to the auditorium to order their cap, gown, and tassel for graduation.
Well, that's it for Main Desk. Now over to FYI with Joseph.
Thanks, Ian and Emily. Welcome to FYI, where we explore what's happening around school. I'm Joseph. There will be a show meeting in the library today at 7:30 a.m. or 2:40 p.m. SAD's November meeting will be held on November 10th at 7:30 a.m. or 2:40 p.m. in the library. Selective service registration is required by law for all men ages 18 to 25. Register online. Luzerne County Community College will hold an open house on Saturday, November 5th from 9:30 a.m. to 12 p.m. at the main campus in Nanticoke. Well, that's it for FYI. Let's head over to sports with Sean.
Thanks, Joseph. I'm Sean. Any students in grade 9 through 12 interested in playing softball this year, please stop by Coach Johnson's room 35 to sign up. More information will be given in the coming weeks. The 64th Annual Schoolboy Race will be held on Saturday, November 19th, beginning at 10 a.m. Registration forms are available in the Guidance Office. Now in tonight's sports. Varsity football is home with North Pocono for the District 2 quarterfinal at 7 p.m. Now let's check out today's birthdays. Happy birthday today to Lauren Burke and William Hansen. Happy birthday over the weekend to Caden Quick, Haley Steinruck, and Amanda Carr. That's it for Bash TV. Have a great weekend, BHS.